Every religion, community and country have laws for animal protection.
But despite being protected by laws,
these animals become the victim of abuse and exploitation.
Every day, thousands of animals are abandoned in the street.
Street dogs get hit by vehicle, beaten and poisoned.
We see stray cows who are left to suffer.
Some are severely emaciated and some paralyzed to death.
Farm animal beings, one of the biggest exploited animals,
have to suffer when their welfare is least considered or taken care of.
The wild animals are hunted, poached and exploited illegally.
Isn't this earth that we share is the only home for us and them?
Just like us, even animals deserve to live in a safe environment.
Where the five animal welfare needs should be met. This includes
freedom from thirst and hunger by ready access to fresh water in a diet to maintain full health and vigor.
Freedom from discomfort by providing an appropriate environment including shelter and a comfortable resting area.
Freedom from pain, injury and disease by prevention or rapid diagnosis and treatment.
Express most normal behavior by providing proper facility, sufficient space and company of the animal own kind.
Freedom from fear and distress by ensuring conditions and treatment which avoids mental suffering.
This October 4th, the world is celebrating World Animal Day.
It's an international day of action for animal rights and welfare.
The mission of World Animal Day is to raise the status of animals in order to improve welfare standards around the globe.
So let's take the plea, let's take this moment to learn more about animals.
Let's help create a fairer and better world for them, shall we?
I will.
I will.
I will.
I will.
I will.
I will do.
I have already.
And I will definitely.
I have and will continue.
Will you?